How do you think the girl felt when she saw the soldier point the gun at her?